Government continued with the implementation of Free SHS program after takeoff in September 2017. The implementation of the program created opportunity for the enrollment of an additional 90,000 students who would otherwise have dropped out of school. Currently, a total of 362,000 first-year students from all public senior high schools are benefiting from the SHS program. This is made up of 117,000 day students and 244,000 boarding students. To date, Mr. Speaker, over 899 million has been released for the 2017-2018 academic year. In addition, sufficient allocation has been made in the 2018 budget to cover the first term of 2018 academic year. In order to address the challenges identified with the implementation of the program, 96,430 mono desks, 32,000 dining hall furniture, 3,000 tables and chairs for teachers, 12,953 bunk beds, 4,300 student mattresses, 5,100 computer laboratory chairs have been supplied to various senior high schools. Nation Builders Corps. The 2018 budget provided $600 million for the implementation of the program, out of which $300 million has been released to take care of the initial costs of the program.